We're going to move on to the next tab now, orders. You'll probably be living in the orders tab quite a bit. This tab is where you can view all of the orders that have been written by various persons and services for your patient during his hospital stay. Orders are specific to your patient's care and must be noted, acted on, or completed by nursing staff. In the upper left corner, we can click to toggle the orders we'd like to see. For most of you, this means choosing active orders to show only current active orders on your screen. You may see some other order types in this box. Active orders, including pending and recent activity, is the default view for reviewing orders and the one I suggest keeping. We'll talk about how to change the order view in a more advanced video. You may also see discharge orders or delayed orders. Discharge orders are orders placed by a physician that you will need to follow prior to discharging your patient. Here, you will typically see any discharge travel, discharge medications, or nursing-specific discharge orders that must be acknowledged. Delayed orders are orders placed by a physician in another location, like the operating room, and become active once the patient reaches the unit. For example, if your patient is currently in the OR undergoing a procedure, the surgeon may write orders to become activated when the patient is transferred back to the unit. Typically, once the patient arrives, the medical secretary activates these orders. However, you can prepare by toggling through the View Orders box to read what the physician has ordered. Let's toggle back to Active Orders screen. Please note the text color of written orders. Black indicates that orders have been signed by a physician or other provider and are currently active. These can be noted or carried out. Blue text indicates the order has not been signed by a physician or another provider. You can anticipate acting upon these orders, but not until they have been signed and released by the physician and are black in color. For this test patient, we do not see any blue orders right now. So everything is signed and active.